As is usually the case, when disaster strikes, volunteers from the South Carolina Red Cross are there to help.
Several South Carolinians are helping people affected by wildfires out west.
According to the Red Cross, there are currently 36 volunteers from the state on the Gulf Coast helping those dealing with Hurricane Sally and on the West Coast helping with the wildfires.
You can't go outside without a mask here. Like, there's no ifs, ands, or buts. And even with a mask, I can't imagine staying outside more than half an hour.
Fires continue to burn in Washington State, California, and Oregon.
What's going up and down the West Coast? It's just horrific. I think it's the saddest thing I've ever run into is following people to fires and just seeing, you know, how tragic it is what they have to deal with.
There are hundreds of heroes working to save lives, and that includes some heroes right from our area. The South Carolina Red Cross has a team of volunteers deployed out on the West Coast helping with those rescue efforts.
Just to be able to give part, any little assistance that I can give, if it's time, if it's just a kind word.
Extremely difficult for these people leaving in mass numbers.
That this type of work can certainly weigh on you, but ultimately she says it gives her a big sense of purpose. She's encouraging more people to sign up and volunteer with the Red Cross.